Hey, so Vernon came back with a lead. He say the ones that got this copy of Dre's phone fuck with the ballers. I gotta say, this seemed like a dumbass move even for them. But it's all we got right now. Hey, so go meet with Vernon and see what he got.
Come on, you like to drive, right? This the spot. So did Franklin tell you we going after the ballers today? Everyone I asked, one name kept coming up for these Drake tracks. Dude called P. A real baller OG. Go back as far as I do with DNF. We're gonna need to talk to him, alive. And that'll probably mean killing a whole bunch of his dudes. Nothing you can't handle, right? I got some boys meeting us over there. Should have known shit was going to go south. Time to do what you do. Ain't no coke ass like you gonna shoot me. See that? He bleed now. must be in there. Come on. Hey, fuck you. Y'all clip me, you ain't got a day left breathing. Fucking prove me wrong and shoot. Shit, if you wasn't some cross-eyed OCB motherfucker, I might like you. But you ought to know this shit. There's lines you don't cross.
What lines? The fuck is this about?
The fuck you think? Dre? The phone? Where it is the buck stops with you?
That bullshit? I heard about all that and ain't got nothing to do with us. Vernon, I swear.
You gotta give me something better than your word, P.
But Dre, of course it's Vagos. That's who got it, some punk looking for clout, blasting tracks all over the project out some low.
Okay, y'all, I'm gonna make some calls here. See if this stacks up. I'll give Franklin a call when we know.
Let's meet up next week.
Thank you.
You're through to your garage. You, need me to bring you a ride? I'll get there as soon as I can.
Hey, look, y'all ready to make some history? Man, families and ballers unite. DNF, OCB, FDF2, shit. That's some crazy shit. Look, we meeting up with Ronnie and P first. They'll take us to the last place the Vargo's been seen with the fucking music.
Do you want Ronnie and P on this call?
Hell yeah, that's a good plan. Look, I'm just pulling up to Dre's house, cause he want a courtside seat for this one.
Yo.
Hey, Vernon. What's up, P?
Hey, what's up?
Shit, y'all both at the mall, right?
Yeah, we going hard for it.
Alright, for sure. I'll see you in a second. looking out for you at the studio. And this shit goes without saying, man. Don't be fucking up his car, all right?
What the fuck are you waiting for? Start shooting, motherfucker!
Now that's what the fuck I'm talking about.
Yeah.
Is anyone still breathing?
Don't worry. These guys ain't getting back up.
Hey, you know what? I gotta thank you for coming through.
Okay, I get it. Can we go now?
Yeah, calm down. Listen, I don't care how many shooters he sends. Johnny Guns will never run me out of my own fucking studio.
Johnny Guns? Westlaw's Records Johnny Guns? I thought he was dead.
Oh, he's about to be.
Dre, did you see what just happened? Let's get the fuck out of here.
Nah. Let's call Pooh and clean this place up. Girls, pour yourselves a drink, chill out, and you stick around. We're gonna show Johnny Guns that we don't back down for no fucking body.
I spent 2 hours hauling bodies to the dump. I need this more than you. Y'all listen to West Coast Flash?
Hey, Doc, what up?
Hey, P.
What's up, bro? How you doing?
I'm good, bro.
Thanks for coming out, bro.
Yo, I heard what went down over here, bro. What the fuck? That shit ain't right.
Yeah. Don't worry about that, man.
I got some
new people that I can trust now.
Okay, what you trying to do now?
What I'm always trying to do, I'm trying to work. You with me?
Yes, Lord.
Turn him up, Lord. Let's get it. Give me something.
All right. That's hard.
Hey.
Straight to tape, man.
Yeah, I like it.
Okay, look, I'm heading over to see Dre and let him know where we at. Imani, you got a lock on Johnny Guns yet?
So I've got a rough area based on a couple cell towers, but I can't be more precise than that. Here's the GPS for the closest tower. You'll need to track him down from there.
All right, shit, good enough. Hey, get down here.
Just picked up. You're close by.
Hey, eyes open. This motherfucker don't play. Better be ready for anything.
They're here! Take them motherfuckers out and let's go!
Johnny is making some serious calls. Private pilot, private kill squad, you know the kind of thing.
Oh, nah, this motherfucker ain't gonna fly away from shit. Hey, get down to the airport.
Through to your garage. You, need me to bring you a ride? I'll bring it by.
Johnny's pulled up. You're coming up on him now.
Hey, this is it. I'm tired of chasing this motherfucker. Hey, get in here.
Incoming! Take him down! Motherfucker!
Hey, it sounds like some heavy shit. One way or another, this ending right here.
You think you're real smart because you found me?
Thank you.
I got enough for all y'all. Come on! Off. Yo, Dre.
Johnny.
Hold up, man.
You took something that belongs to me.
That's some bullshit. I got mad respect for you.
Respect? What the fuck do you know about respect?
Come on, man. You know.